Welcome back from your weekend. You're watching KPH and Penguin News Now with your hosts Carly
and Hannah. Today is Monday, March 5th, 2012. It is the 110th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is A.
Our clues for the next mystery staff person are, I have two sons, I have visited all 50 states, and I have lived in the same place for over 20 years. Keep track of all clues and see if you can figure out who the person is by the end of the week.
Now for today's lunch menu. The choices are turkey melon wrap, hot ham and cheese, alphabet soup, and waffles with eggs.
Today's announcements are choir kids, you have choir at 8:15 sharp tomorrow morning. And are any of you 4th and 5th graders thinking about being in the talent show this year? If you are, make sure you get an application from your teacher and get it in by this Friday at 3:30. There will be no exceptions.
Now on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Sterling Knight, who is a Disney Channel star and has been seen in the shows Sonny with the Chance and Starstruck.
We have a couple of penguins with a birthday today, from yesterday and today. They are Jordan in room 21, Annika in room 11, Amelia in room 22, Mary in room 2, and Brayden in room 21. Happy birthday!
Our weather for today will be pretty cold with a high of only 35. We may see some showers as well. There is also a possibility of snow tonight, so keep a lookout.
You may not know this, but the Iditarod started in Alaska this past weekend over the next couple of weeks. We will be sharing some interesting facts and information about the race. The Iditarod is known as the last great race on Earth. It is dog sled race that has been going on for many years. It is a race over 1,150 miles of the roughest, most beautiful terrain Mother Nature has to offer in Alaska. We'll tell you more about it tomorrow.
Make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Hannah
and Carly
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Happy Monday!